What's up everyone, it's iPod Mini Man here, and today I'm gonna show you how to hack mostly any one of your game that you have. So let's take Doodle Army 2 Mini Militia. Let's take that for an example. To hack it, to like get infinite ammo and such, go into Cydia. Any application that you have that's currently available in this source, you'll be able to mod it. Go into Manage, Sources, Edit, Add, and then add the source, iMod, Game, dot, AppSpot, .com. It will also be in the description for you. Alright, now once you've edited it, you'll get this right here. Nadi's Lies and Game Mods. And here, search for any one of your games that you currently want to mod. Like right there, Doodle Army 2. And right here, it'll tell you what it gives you and how much it costs. Infinite ammo. And it costs 100 mod points. Thanks for watching, you guys. I know this method is pretty old, but whatever. Please rate, comment, and subscribe.